Well, you know, we knew that they could hit the ball. You know, that was the case. You can't let a ball club like that get extra outs. And that's what I'm disappointed in, is we had 5-6 errors, whatever it was, in the game. And you can't do that against a ball club that's only lost 2 games. You know, you can't allow them to get momentum. You know, we drop a ball there, and the next ball goes down the line. You know, because they have momentum. They're excited, and they should be. They should be. And that's what I told our kids, is that, you know, the same thing that we've lived off of when people make mistakes, that's what they did. Yeah. Yeah, that's what a good ball club does. And so hats off to them. They came ready to play, and they outscored us. And you know, Jessica getting that home run in the top bottom of the seventh, yeah. And us not just going 3 up and 3 down. We hit 3 good balls, you know, right off the bat, and there's nothing wrong with that. You know, just keep battling and keep fighting. And I am proud of our kids that, you know, we kept plugging, and we just unfortunately couldn't keep up with them scoring wise. You know, that's what I told him in the seventh inning. It's like, at the end of the day, we have hit the ball well against her. You know, we're not just up there striking out. We're not popping up. We've hit the ball hard on her. And they made some great plays early that we hit some shots at them. And, you know, they're good defensively. And, I mean, we all know momentum. I mean, that's what it comes down to it. You know, yeah. They got excited. We gave them some extra outs. And then they were out there taking advantage of it. And we just got to do a better job of playing good defense and not allowing them to get that momentum and make the plays we can. Because we know they can hit the ball. There's no doubt about that. However, when you give them extra opportunities, that gives us a hard time. Well, you know, both pitchers are really good. They've both done a good job, and you know, I thought our kids had a good approach against her. Other than last night when she did a great job of shutting us down. But I thought our kids had a good approach, and for the most part, we did make some plays on her. We just couldn't score as many as they did on us. So I mean, I'm so happy for her, and she continues to climb the record books, and hopefully we can. Do something tomorrow night that will extend a little bit, give her a little bit more opportunity. Fantastic atmosphere. I mean, I can't say enough for them. I mean, they brought a lot of fans today, and I was glad to see that. You know, that's what you want for these kids. You know, these kids are out here competing against each other, both ball clubs, 2 good ball clubs going at it. Why not come watch? And so I appreciate the community coming out to watch. I appreciate their community coming, driving, making them drive here. You know, I know Brian College Station always seems like it's a long way when you get out and you get somewhere else. But, you know, I do appreciate everybody coming out tonight, because I thought it was a great atmosphere for our young ladies. Awesome.